Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Ayesha Siddiqa. Today I'm going to review all that we have done from morning till now. So first of all, we have done some warm-up exercises which are important before telling a speech. Then second of all, we did is IPA, International Phonetic Alphabets. Actually, those are some symbols used as pronunciation. And the next thing we did is emotional intelligence. This is very important for our health, because if we are just mentally depressed, then we can have some issues. Then we have learned some tongue twisters. Tongue twisters are my favorite topic, and they are so funny and very interesting. And then we have the last thing we have learned are some words from Arabic, and those are so great vocabularies we have learned in this topic. So thank you. And I would like to thank English Olympiad to organize this supercalifragilisticexpialidocious workshop. Thank you.